हेलो एवरीवन एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। कैसे हैं आप सब लोग? सो आज हम लोग जाने वाले हैं मेरी टी रॉक के ऊपर पीपीएफ कोटिंग करवाने के लिए। मैंने काफ़ी वीडियोस देखे अभी यूट्यूब पे एंड काफ़ी फ्रेंड्स के साथ मैंने कांटेक्ट भी किया जस्ट टू अंडरस्टैंड कि कितना लेवल का प्रोटेक्शन पीपीएफ दे पाता है एंड एवरीबडी सेड इट्स एक्चुअली वेरी गुड। सो लेट्स सी, मैंने आज से पहले कभी भी अपनी किसी प्रीवियस कार में भी पीपीएफ नहीं करवाया है, दिस विल बी द फर्स्ट टाइम। सो चलते हैं। आई हैव डिसाइडेड एज ऑफ नाउ आई विल गेट द बोनट डन एंड उसको अप्रॉक्सीमेटली एक दो महीना यूज करके देखेंगे हाउ इज इट एंड कितना प्रोटेक्शन वो अच्छे से दे रही है एंड देन अकॉर्डिंगली विल गेट द एंटायर कार डन। सो लेट्स गो।
सो ये खड़ी है हमारी टी रॉक, या हमारी बाइक पार्क्ड है, की हमारे पॉकेट में है सो डायरेक्टली ओपन कर लेंगे। कार अनलॉक हो गई है, बैग को यहाँ रख देते हैं। Let's get inside of the car. It's raining today. थोड़ा drizzling है, बहुत तेज नहीं है बट मजा आने वाला है। Before we go, this is the best thing. Starting में मुझे लगता था कि useful नहीं है but मजा तो आता है, no doubt. Okay, let's go. I'll see you at 3M Center now. Okay, so I've reached here at 3M Center. The whole process is gonna take somewhere around 2 hours probably. I'll try to show you as much as possible and then towards the end of the video I'll tell you everything, how much it is costing, kitna rate hai per square feet ke hisab se kya hai, and I'll share all the details. So keep watching. So Mr. Shanmukh is here with us from 3M and he's gonna tell in brief about the entire process. How it is done, what are the types of films available, and how much it costs, very importantly. So let's hear from the experts. And yes sir,
Let me introduce you 3M Paint Protection Film. Though it's a product introduced in 1940s, the importance of it in the automobile sector gradually is known to people in recent days. So this is a transparent polyurethane film which covers the whole car painted panels to protect them from external debris, pollutants, scratches and any other physical damage. So whatever happens stays on the film, nothing gets into the paint. Going into the film application process, here in 3M we started with paint correction treatment. So before we apply the film, it has to be crystal clear, like there should not be any swirl marks or paint dullness. So we do all the paint correction. It starts with a foam wash. And then we'll do rubbing, compounding and polishing, which removes all the swirl marks and gives a glossy shiny finish. Then we'll apply the film. It happens in a closed bay, so all the procedure you'll see in the video later on. So the solutions used are, one solution is a split solution. It's a mix of shampoo and water. And then we'll do alcohol and water mix.
So everything is done. Now let me show you the car. It's looking perfect. कहीं से भी पता नहीं चल रहा है कि उसमें VPF हुआ है. They have done a very good job. This is it's perfectly done. So as of now I've got it done only the bonnet, but it's looking fab. You can even see the clouds. Excellent. So in terms of cost, if you see, I have paid somewhere around 14,000 only for the bonnet. Somewhere around it's 595 rupees per square feet, I think. I'll try to show the invoice picture also towards the end of the video. So hope you liked it, friends. I'll use it for some time and I'll definitely share my feedback, how it is, acha hai, bura hai, kaisa hai. Thank you so much for watching. If you are watching till here, thank you so much. Please subscribe. Please follow me on Instagram. ID is there on the screen. Thank you so much.